Follow me. Take care not to draw any undue attention.
When do I ever?
You would be wise to purchase missing equipment. You will not live long in Roma without supplies.
I have my blade.
And the guards have their guns, courtesy of the Borgia. Fortunately, I can help you.
Grazie.
While you are in my debt, perhaps you will listen to reason.
As soon as I hear something, I will let you know.
As good as any you'll find, I guarantee.
Then, now you can survive. And the journey back to Firenze.
Perhaps. They're not going to Firenze. Oh. There will be no peace until we rise up against the entire Borgia family. And the Templars who serve them.
I do not recall such brave talk at Monte Regione.
How could I have known that they would find me so quickly, that they would kill Mario?
Rodrigo surrounds himself with snakes and vermins. Even his daughter Lucrezia has been shafted into one of his most artful weapons. But she pales in comparison to the man behind the villa attack. He is ambitious, ruthless, and cruel beyond imagining. The laws of men mean nothing. He murdered his own brother to take power. He knows neither danger nor fatigue. Those who do not fall by his sword clamor to join the ranks. The powerful Orsini and Carota families have been brought to kneel at his feet. And the King of France stands at his side.
Give me his name.
Cesare, head of the papal armies. What does he intend to do with his power? What drives the man? That I still do not know. But Ezio. Cesare has set his sights on all of Italy, and at this rate, he will have his
sight. Is that admiration I hear in your voice?
He knows how to exercise his will. A rare virtue in the world today.
I don't know what to do.